मैं कहना चाहूँगा कि भारत भूषण के जीवन के लिए ये बहुत ही अप्रतिम समय है और बहुत ही खुशी का अवसर है। हम सब मिलकर उन्हें बहुत सारा आशीर्वाद दें। भारत भूषण जी जहाँ जाते हैं वो अपनी दुनिया में रहते हैं, बाकी की दुनिया उनके इर्द गिर्द घूमने लग जाती है, लेकिन जब दुनिया ने मिलकर उन्हें उनकी प्रतिभा के लिए इतना सराहा है तो हमारा भी फर्ज बनता है कि हम उन्हें अपनी शुभकामनाएं दें। देखिए, भारत भूषण जी हमारे बहुत ही वरिष्ठ और सीनियर अभिनेता थे। उन्होंने बहुत ही सम्माननीय और आदर पूर्वक काम किया है। उनकी बहुत फिल्में मैंने भी देखी हैं, लेकिन ये जो भारत भूषण है ये काल्पनिक किरदार हैं। ये अंतर समझने की कोशिश करें कृपया। काल्पनिक किरदार और जो कोई सजीव आदमी है उसमें बहुत फर्क होता है।
Bhejafra 1 was a hit. Everybody loved it. I loved it very much. I've known Sagar for a long time, so me and him were chatting about different ideas. We had a horror movie idea as well. We thought of Bhejafra as well, and you know, it was a good idea. Why not? I mean, it's a good story. It's a good idea to do a sequel. I thought it lends itself to a sequel also, because you have this character Bharat Bhushan, this funny guy who everybody loved, and so we were like, why don't we do something and build on this public knowledge and love for this character and make a really unique Indian hero.
I wouldn't really think that Bhejafra 2 is really different from Bhejafra 1. The heart of it, the spinal cord of the film remains somewhere very similar to part 1. The film is about how if you get too arrogant, you're bound to have a downfall. Never underestimate a simple man. Never underestimate an idiot. Because the idiot is always blessed with the angels on his head who are always with him. In part 2, basically he gets invited to a cruise. And if you are stuck with an idiot on a cruise, the only thing that you could do is jump out into the sea if you want to escape him. Bhejafra ko aise producer mili, Mukul Dera, jo is film ko ek achha anjaam dena chahte hain. Ye unki idea thi ke aaj ek statue ban jaye aur wahan pe peeche statue jo hai wo hil rahi hai, kafi sundar lag rahi hai. Vinay ke haath mein aise 2 hai, to Bhejafra 2 ka announcement ho chuka hai. To ye khushi ki mauka hai hum sab ke liye.